In order to make your site look as realistic as possible, actual images, text, and video are provided for you with this course within Acquia Academy. This is a quick video to show you how to find and use these assets. Keep a lookout for the asset directory files somewhere in this course within Acquia Academy. Likely, you'll be able to download them in the item just before this video or in this video's description. Ultimately, you'll download a zip file containing everything you need. Generally speaking, this collection of assets is referred to as the assets directory. Directory can be ambiguous, so think of assets directory as in a list, such as a phone number directory, not a directory as in a folder on your computer. So follow along with me. Be sure to save the zip file somewhere convenient and separate from the files of your Drupal site. I have my zip file saved in Documents, in a folder called Waterfall Handbook Files. Unzip the collection and you'll get five more folders, an index.html file, and a readme.txt file. Unit 4, 5, 7, and 9 folders will contain the images to upload into Drupal when appropriate. You can ignore the .ignore folder as it contains CSS and logos used on the asset directory itself. To use the asset directory means to open index.html in your browser. This provides a convenient way to navigate through the course assets. The assets are grouped by the unit of this course that requires them. For example, soon, here in Unit 4, we will be creating an article titled, Who Doesn't Like a Good Waterfall? In order to view the text and images that accurately and realistically build out your Waterfall Handbook site, you first click on the Unit 4 tab, then you'll see a list of resources that are used. For that exercise of building the Who Doesn't Like a Good Waterfall article, you'd click on its link. This brings you to a page with everything you need. It tells you where the image is located. For example, this article requires the waterfall_group_rainbow image. So within the assets directory folder on your computer, navigate to the Unit 4 images folder. And sure enough, here is the image to be uploaded by Drupal into your site. Don't do this now, do it during the exercise in the next video. Scrolling down, we see content for node title, node body, and tags. This text should be copied and pasted into Drupal. Near the bottom of the page is HTML source code for your convenience. In this case, it is HTML for the node body. I'll demonstrate how to copy directly from the browser or how to copy from HTML in the coming video. To further preview what you will build out, let's check out Unit 5. Notice all these waterfalls. If we click on Hookah Falls, for example, there are much more details than the article, including a YouTube video. Everything you need to build a realistic waterfall handbook site is provided for you in the assets directory. You will be directed to these assets as appropriate in coming videos. For now, be sure you have downloaded the zip file, you have extracted it in a place outside of your Drupal site, and be sure that you are able to open its index.html file. Here we go.